There lay the sealed doorway, and behind it was the answer to the question. Slowly,
desperately slowly, it seemed to us as we watched. The remains of passage debris that encumbered the lower part of the doorway were removed, until at last we had the whole door clear before us. The decisive moment had arrived. With trembling hands, I made a tiny breach in the upper left-hand corner. That is perhaps the first and dominant sensation, but others follow thick and fast,